Hi everyone, see you again. So this is my past AHI book, page 40-41. Teacher want you to read it at home. And here is your vocabulary. Today is Wednesday, 24 June 2020. Teacher gonna teach you about the clothes that you wear on a cold day. We wear these things on a cold day. Sweater is noun, a piece of clothing with long sleeves, which is usually made from wool. You can check the meaning in Khmer. Sweater. Coat is noun, an outer piece of clothing with sleeves, which is worn over other clothes, usually for warmth. Jacket is noun and it is a short coat. Sorry, this one is the word coat. Don't forget, right? C-O-A-T, coat. This one is glove. Glove is noun, a piece of clothing which is worn on the hands and wrists for warmth or protection with separate parts each finger. Glove. Mitten is noun, a type of glove with a single part for all the fingers and a separate part for thumbs. Boot is noun, a type of shoe that covers the whole foot and the lower part of leg. Sweater, coat, jacket, glove, mitten, and boot. Don't forget, make the sentences. You can make one word, one sentence, or you can choose one or two words to make one sentence.